on today's episode of Getting Better Every Day. My ball is still going slightly to the left, and I realized I can make a side-by-side comparison of my shots. So I'm going to miss it on the left, hit it on the right. There's three big differences I noticed. The left one, I rush my approach, my ball goes a little farther out, and my arm finishes in a different spot completely. So it's definitely one of these three things that's the issue. And what do you guys think?